So for defining in this question, we have to find the solution of x which satisfy which of the following options a, b, c, d. So for defining log, x must be greater than minus 7 by 3 and x must be greater than 5. So ultimately x must be greater than 5 for defining log. Now we can solve this by using log of, we can write it as log of m by n to the base 4 is equal to 2. So by changing it into exponential form, what we are getting is x is equal to 87 by 13, that is approximately 6.67. So 6.67 is a valid answer because it is greater than 5, and 6.69 satisfying the option C. So the correct choice we have is option C.